Hey y'all, 1, 2, 3, get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me, you know it won't prosper.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing another wig review. A company that reached out to me on Amazon, and they sell 100% human hair wigs, Brazilian and Malaysian and stuff like that, etc. So this company reached out to me to review a 12-inch bob. I do not have personally a bob that's 12 inch in my wig collection, so this is a new one for me. It is still in the package, so I'm going to go ahead and open this bad boy up, and then I'm going to go ahead and apply it. And you guys already know I will give you my honest opinion, the cons, the pros of this wig. And if you guys like it, I will have all of their information in my box below where you can purchase it and etc. So if you want to see this wig be applied and what it looks like, stay tuned and watch the rest of this video. Okay, so the name of this company is called, I'm not going to mispronounce it, but I'm going to announce it the best way I can. It's Afsisterwig. So, I don't know if you guys see that. This is the box that it came in. I'm going to take the wig out now. And this is her. First of all, I already like the fact that it has like a strap on the back. Yeah, I know I got my natural hair. I cut it again for a temper cut grow out. So, yeah. So, this is what she looked like straight out the package. This wig is a 4x4. I love 4x4s because they are so easy to apply. Don't get me wrong. 13x4s are easy too, but it's a lot of trying to get it all the way across. But they gave me a 4x4, which is good for me, and a little bit where you can lay it down in the back, which, you know, I'll cut that off. So I noticed I forgot to get a pair of scissors. Let me see if I have scissors in my drawer. Look at me, I do, in my station. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys see it on me before I do anything. Okay. So this is a 12 inch, and I need this brush. I'm gonna go ahead and comb it. Let me put this down so you guys can see it. So of course, this will be like fresh out the pack, and I'm going to go ahead and cut this lace to the way I want it. So I need to push this back with some rubber bands, and then I'm going to go ahead and get started. So I'm going to just speed this up a little bit so you can see the process. guys, so here is the final look. I did go off camera to put just a little bit of makeup on. This is not even a full thing that I can do because I ain't do no highlighting or none of that. But anyway, so I just went on ahead and did that off camera since I am going out with my husband in a few minutes. So this is what the wig looks like. Again, this is a 12 inch bob 4x4 closure. This is straight bob lace frontal human hair wig with baby hairs pre-plucked. Now it said baby hairs pre-plucked, but there really wasn't no pre-plucked baby hairs. That's one of the cons that I noticed, so therefore I had to create my own baby hairs with this wig. The good thing is it's a 4x4, so it's super easy to do, so that's about the only good thing when it comes down to the baby hairs. The hair is super light, so I'm assuming this is like 150, I'm saying between 130 and 150 density of this hair, because it is very, very like thin. It's not like full, but the thing is, wearing a bob, I guess you wouldn't want it as full like that. So this is what I was able to achieve with this wig. I tried to bump the back as good as I can. I don't have eyes in the back of my head, y'all, but of course this is what it looks like. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys the full 360 of this 12 inch bob. This is the front, this is the side profile, this is the back, and this is the other side. And then it's back to the front. So that is a full 360 of this wig. Very easy to apply. Easy to just flat iron and just bump it a little bit, straighten it out, bump the ends, because it is a bob. Or you could just literally just wear it straight, however is your choice. But most of the time, you know, you just bump the ends. So the hair is definitely a winner. I'll give it a winner. Yes, a winner. Again, the company is called Afsisterwig, and this company is on Amazon. They have their own store of different wigs they have, whether headband wigs or frontal wigs like this, 4x4, 13x4. So yes, that is pretty much all I have to say about this wig. I am feeling myself right now. I never had a 12 inch bob, but for me to actually get one for the first time, it actually looks pretty good. Okay, so I'm going to stop talking and I'm gonna let you guys go ahead and purchase one. Like I said, the information will be in my box below, so y'all go ahead and do that. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos to come. Peace out.